Well, if you hear that sound, it's the sound of my furnace. And that's why I have a coat on all the time, a sport coat. And in the summertime, I have a Hawaiian shirt on, maybe. It's not a fashion statement. I'm trying to keep warm in the winter and cool in the summer because I have to turn off the AC and the furnace to record these lessons. There it goes. It just turned off. So, here's our next portion. We've done with this. That's as far as we've gotten. And now we're going to do this. But we're not going to do that yet. We're going to go ahead and just cut this part to this. So we're just doing 3-1-3-5-2. Because this all has to be kind of tied together. 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. So it's 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. So we've just done the slide. 3-1-5-3-1-3-5. We're going to do this, just this little portion. 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. So we're going to do that slowly. Rest. 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 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. Rest. Rest. 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. Rest. Rest. 3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1. And we'll slow it down a little bit more. Rest. 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 So that's first, middle, first, thumb. First, one with the middle, five with the thumb, and then middle plucks the first string in. So we've done. So let's take all of that again. 2-1-5-2-1-2-1-2-1 slide 1-5-3-1-3-5. And if you can't get up to there easily, go back to the previous lesson. So it's 2-1-5-2-1-2-1-2-1-3-1-5-3-1-3-5. So 2-1-5-2-1-2-1-2-1-3-1-5-3-1-3-5. 2-1-5-1. And now we're going to take the second string, first fret. First finger is going to pluck it. So it's 2-3-1-3. First thumb, one, middle with the first string, and then thumb with the third. 2-3-1-3. There's a slight choke up here. And a slide. Another choke. And then choke down. 1-3. 2-1-5-2-1-2-1-2-1-3-1-5-3-1-3-5-2-1-5-1-2-3-1-3. So 3. Practice that for a little bit and then go on and do our tag. And then back into the beginning of the song.